I'm Leighton Wall. I'm a professional dancer and choreographer from Cardiff. What got me into dancing was when I was young, about 7, 8, I went to my local youth centre, Bhutan Pavilion, and I seen a group of dancers and I was just fascinated, and I started dancing in the local youth club, and yeah, I've been dancing ever since. My journey in dance took me around the world, something I never thought it would do, but I've, for the past 7, 8 years, I've been traveling the world. I've been to Tel Aviv in Israel, Dubai, Egypt, LA. I've recently been in Ibiza for the season, and China, yes. In the opening ceremony for the Champions League. I've worked with Will.i.am, I've worked with top choreographers from LA, and I've also toured China with a Chinese superstar called Chris Lee.
Yesterday, the first style of dance I did was like dancehall. It was down the docks, and I did like the butterfly and the bow roll, so all of this is natural to me. So when you're doing all this, it doesn't look like I'm not reading it because it looks like this. Like boom, ha, boom, boom, whatever you're going to do, just like melt into the mood.
What you can see from me is, I think because I've been doing it for so long now, I've learned so much, and not just as in being a dancer, but I look at myself as a brand now, so my plan is to continue to build a brand, but it's not going to be a brand that just incorporates dance. It's going to be dance, fashion. I'm also very, very into the role of being a creative director, so I'm going to look to put on my own kind of shows and put my own content out, like videos. And just keep building and yeah, just making a difference.
Singing in the morning.